can feel my body fold against the concrete, but I can't seem to get enough.
Hello guys, good morning. It's 8:45 now and today we're going out to do our PCR test because that's very important for us to go to travel. So wish us luck. Okay, see you later.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So finally, it's time to prepare the luggage. It's time to prepare many things. We're going somewhere. Summer, which I really like and we really love. So these are my few of my things. Of course, the red pants, my favorite one. And a lot. So what I normally do is I prepare things like if I have this one, the red one, I will wear white. So I have red and white. I prepared a lot of masks. And we have also 3M masks. These 3M masks we're gonna use at the airport. And I already put at the plastic bag all the sunscreen. Sunscreen from Anu. And I have here 50% for the face, so will not get that dark. Hello guys, so finally we're here at Qatar Airport. We're just arrived and we need to wait for a little bit more time, so we're gonna go. Now we are waiting on board to Zanzibar and this is it in midnight. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now we're here in Zanzibar. We arrive at 6 but we're able to go out of the airport for some reason. It takes about 2 hours or more inside the airport. Our luggage was damaged, so we need to do a little bit of report so we can have a new luggage. It's nice weather at this time. It's a bit cloudy, but hopefully after a few days it will be more sunny. It looks like Philippines, watching all those fruit trees, mango, papaya, many, avocado. It's like I feel like I'm traveling home, you know?
Now we're finally here at the hotel and we're doing the check-in. Waiting for a little bit more minutes and we'll go to the room.
Thank you.
Hello. Jumbo. Just right after this, we go to swim.